friend of mine was just Japanese. He had a girlfriend in Paris. He had to date her for 6 months. And then eventually, she said yes. You know? Took her to his apartment. Cut off her head. Put the rest of her body in the refrigerator, in a piece by piece. Put her in the refrigerator. Put her in the freezer. And when her ate her, took her bones to the Bois de Boulogne. By chance, taxi driver noticed him burying the bone. Can't believe it. Truth is strange in the picture. He drives there every night. I like to see something more romantic, you know, like Officer and a Gentleman or something.